The gate requires a sacrifice.
Wait, I should do this.
Are you okay? Check my bag. I'm sure I packed something to get us out of here.
You're not going to open that without me. You need me. If you find the scroll that I'm looking for, I'll give you the globe. Deal?
Is this what you're looking for?
It could be. Let me take a look. Wonderful. Here's the code for the bag. Don't say I don't keep promises. Uben Sakwan Chuaniak.
What did you do? You're gonna kill us all.
I'm not dying. Not yet, anyway. But now you have to help me. Use the globe on the temple entrance, open it, and deactivate its power. This. It's beautiful. We need to summon the Guardian to give us the first key. Isn't this exciting?
Who dares summon me? Are you treasure seekers? Or have you come for the Trials of Worth? Ah, yes. I see now. The Order of Guardians exists to protect the knowledge from the greedy and cruel. We have guarded this path for thousands of years. We created the Trials of Worth as tests that one must pass to prove their nobility and strength. Few have proven worthy. If you trust your worth, follow the passage to test your fate.
You've come farther than most. Impressive. But your trials have only begun, and I can't help you beyond this point.
What if you just show us the exit? The Trials of Worth weren't on my to-do list today.
I'm afraid there's no way back, Rick Rogers. The only path out is through the Trials. Even if you could leave, you'd never return to your own body.
I recognize these symbols from my notes. Here, take a look. We can compare them to find the way out. But be careful. I'll bet there are traps behind the wrong doors. Your powers are a real gift. We have to perform a ritual here. The instructions should be on the altar.
The final test lies ahead. You are marked by fate, but you must play a game with me to prove your worth. Many have tried, but most have lost. What is more important than all of the knowledge in the world? Hold the answer to this question in your mind and pass through the fire. It will not harm you if your thoughts are clear. You are both worthy after all. Congratulations. The key is yours.
Wait, I don't understand. I don't feel any different. What about all knowledge?
Empathy. Empathy is the key to all knowledge. You learned it by walking in the shoes of another. You will appreciate this gift in time. But now, it's time for you to leave this place.
Rachel seemed frustrated by the results of her quest. The knowledge was not what she expected. But she apologized and told me she never meant any harm. Then we parted ways. I used the magic globe to return Darina and Isaac to normal, and the team was reunited. Another case closed by Rick Rogers, Paranormal Detective.